One person is dead after an early morning shooting in Minneapolis. The shooting happened just before 3 o'clock near 13th Street and Lake Street. That's where officers arrived and found a man shot. Police say they had to bring in backup to help deal with a hostile crowd. We're told officers managed to disperse the crowd so EMS and fire could access that scene. The man did not survive. So far, no arrests have been made.